I wonder a lot about science. It's everywhere. Look around. Can you see it? Sure, science is a body of knowledge about the natural world. You can read about what we know about science, about Earth, space, life, energy, and so much more. But did you know that you can do science? It's how we create science knowledge to begin with. There's different ways of doing science, but science always starts with something in the natural world that one observes and wonders about. Over time, you find that the world is predictable and consistent, and that evidence can be tested and verified. Think about forecasting our weather. Forecasts are pretty good. In fact, they've never been more accurate. That's because the science and scientific tools, like radars and computer hardware and software, have been tested and improved upon since studying weather began. Just look at how far we've come. 1850, 1950, 2000, 2015. In 2050, weather forecasting will be better still. Science knowledge is always tentative and uncertain, though. Sometimes a lot, sometimes just a smidgen. But tentative and uncertain nonetheless. Think about weather again. A weather forecast based on science will tell you just how certain the forecast is. 40% chance of rain, 75% chance of snow. This is because conditions in our atmosphere are constantly changing because it is part of a complex system. 100% certainty is not in science's nature. In reality, being 100% certain is uncommon in life, too. And even in the year 2100, forecasts still won't be infallible. And I'll tell you something else. Science is often looked up to help inform decisions about the natural world. Sure, information obtained through science should help inform solutions. But it's just one piece of any puzzle. Sometimes it's even the biggest piece, but it's ultimately up to us to decide how we use science to help point the way. This last point surprises some folks. Science is a social endeavor. It requires teamwork, scrutiny, collaboration, and communication to be at its best and advance knowledge. Granted, science has its limits. It can't shed light on everything. Only things that can be observed, measured, and tested in the natural world. Some things are beyond the realm of science. Things that can't be proved or disproved, like the meaning of life or the existence of anything supernatural. Yep, science is just one way of knowing, but it's a way of knowing that I'm glad we have.